What's up, guys? It's Trickster, Disney here, bringing you Overwatch Summer Games 2016. Now, since this is Overwatch's first seasonal event, and it includes different skins, different voice lines, different highlight intros for various different characters. As you can see right now, there's a weightlifting Zarya, a football-skinned Lucio, and a track and field Tracer. All three, I haven't unlocked. Yeah, I haven't unlocked any of them, so, man, I feel fucking inferior doing this because I don't want to spend money on the loot boxes. So, I've been training, getting to level 19, and right now, we will do a weekly brawl, or should I say the event brawl, so to say, which is Lucio Ball. Now, the brawl details are simple. You only have three teams comprised of only Lucio. The game left is only 4 minutes, and you have to score goals to win. Now, what they don't tell you is that Lucio's cooldowns for his shockwave and his amp it up have been slightly reduced a bit to make it a slightly more accommodable for this kind of game. Now what can I describe Lucio since I played it? Well, I might as well describe Lucio as Rocket League with Lucio. No, seriously, it's literally Rocket League with Lucio in it. But it's a good game. It's a good game mode for Lucio, considering that you cannot injure other enemy Lucios. Instead, you have your shockwave and your melee attack, which normally would damage any Lucio if you try to punch him, but instead it's only used for the ball. The ball will only move if you just punch the shit out of it. And so the reason why I'm doing and now I'm just only going to do one Lucio ball game today. The reason why for it is because, well, the fact that, the reason why for that is that Lucio Ball is really just available only for, really popular around, some place, but not really. Oh, shit. God damn it. Okay, now this is the problem. I have no problem playing Lucio Ball. Playing Lucio Ball in the American European servers. These are the Asian servers, which right now they seem to be lagging really badly. Oh, okay, somebody joined in. Alright, that's good. Fucking hell. Like, the lag stutters on the ball. Like, wow. Like, you really can't see it, but the ball will stutter. Like, look at this. I'm having the freaking connection problems right now. And it's stuttering a lot. Alright, let's see. Okay, so he left the game. And, oh right! This new map, Estadio Daraz, has a different kind of stadium compared to your regular games. For you see, unlike your regular games, these areas right here, if you jump on them, you gain extra jumping boost power. And trust me, this will be very, very helpful in managing your shots.
He shoots, he scores.
Jump. Jump. I think I haven't tried this. Alright, you can use Lucio's wall ride. In case, it sticks to the wall and stuff. Whoop. Yeah, this is taking a while, mostly because, Lucio Ball isn't really, popular, as people would like to suggest. Considering the fact that, well, Asians don't seem to like playing games like this very well. And it's kind of sad. But hey, you gotta deal with it. Fuck. Whoop. Shit.
Oh, this is my jam.
Fuck. Nope. God damn it. Okay, there we go. We're finally leaving the skirmish to join game. The reason why this takes so long to join is because, well, duh. Yeah. Okay. So, being the goalie right now in this state is bad.
Oh, turn it up.
It's bad right now. So, I guess I'll try to be one of the frontmen.
Oh, oh my damn.
Fuck. See, look, the problem is with a stuttering server like this, it really doesn't work as well.
Oh, this is my jam.
Fuck.
Save. Nice save.
Oh, shit.
Save.
Seriously, this fucking ball stutter.
Save.
This fucking ball stutter, man. I hate it. Okay. And it gets tossed to the other side. No.
Oh, this is my jam.
Nice. Take it, boys, take it!
Save.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Now I just really gotta analyze where it's going.
Oh, turn it up.
Based.
I am on fire! Fuck the ball.
Fuck. God damn it. Whoa, shit!
Save.
Oh, thank God for that save.
Fuck.
I'm just keeping it away from him.
Oh, turn it up.
Save. What a save.
Fuck. Okay, I tried to take advantage of the, fucking hell. Nice work on that save, bro. Shit. And you can't switch, I think. No. And yeah, the sound barrier attracts the ball, so. So if you're trying to do like sick plays, it would be almost impossible. Kinda. Fucking hell, this really fucking frustrates my shit. Fucking hell, I can't really play the game. Can't really play the game well unless if it's like on a European server. Mostly because it's like, fuck. Nice save. Fucking hell.
1 minute remaining in the match.
I really hate it. Punch it! Fuck! Cause you see, the lag makes it so fucking complicated. See that? And goal. The lag makes it so fucking complicated to move. Please let the fucking lag gods come on. Wow, this is getting into a real shit Lucio game. Even in a Lucio ball game, I lose. This is fucking amazing. Yep. Nobody was defending our point. I'm good. Just go back to the fucking. Oh, fucking fuck.
Oh, 30 seconds left to go.
Please push it over here. Push it over here, you stupid fucks, come on! This is really depressing. The servers are just not on point today. Fuck. This is not good. Even in 7 seconders. And they pushed it. Fuck. Fucking goddammit! This is an automatic loss. I really can't do anything at this point because, like, the lag, it's just... And I know what you're thinking. I'm johning right now. But this is a justifiable john. It's fine. You can perfectly blame me for that shit. Yeah.
Oh, let's break it. Damn.
Yeah. I'll have to commend it. I might as well leave the game now to save the agony. But I guess we're gonna go for one quick game. For one quick game, and then we can finally end it. But goddamn! Say the game was savage. Plenty fucking savage. Oh, we're gonna go back skirmishing. Now, there's always one rule when I play skirmish. And that is, whenever I play skirmish, I always play for McCree. Come on, open up. There we go. The lag.
Gonna dispense itself.
Lag still affects strongly. I mean, seriously.
Don't get caught.
Like, how? How the fuck? Like, okay, maybe it's just recorders fucking over, but I guess the recording fucks over with the connection so bad that it simply gives me lags. Like, really bad lags. Look at this shit. See, look, I managed to get hits. I get hits. The problem with it is that along with these hits, comes really badly flawed executions like this. Look at this, alright? Right, I'll follow that Genji. See, look, I'll follow that Genji, and... I managed to kill that Widowmaker, right? But that's because due to the luck of the lag and the fact that it also does the favor the shooter kind of thing. And I got shot.
Over.
And I tried to do that. And it didn't work. It didn't work according to plan.
All patched up.
And I'ma heal up again. And again.
Goodbye.
Yeah, thank you. Oh fuck!
No.
Shoot me, please. Thank you. Holy fucking hell. I mean, this is really being all done. Watch the lag just fuck me over. And I got... Look. Wanna bet that the bombs still somehow hit me for no apparent reason other than it's the bombs? See, look, I'm fucking doing.
Now entering the temple of Boris.
Like, it doesn't usually get me this long to, like, fucking play a game, and yet somehow I still lag. It's like, I can't really challenge my way through this. Oh great! I'm going to be the one to attack! That's amazing! Alright, let's pick Reaper! My god, look at that. Look at that! That sign over there, that sign, that will keep constantly flashing to remind you that, oh hey, you're recording, so I'm gonna fuck you over today by not letting... by making sure that you lag as hard as possible. Yeah, floating. I'm gonna nudge you. Thank you.
Get in there. I'll keep you from shot. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
See, look at that. Like, look at that shit.
Anything about him. Thank you.
Like, look at that, seriously.
My ultimate is charged.
Like, look at this shit. Like, you can see clearly in the screen that I am lagging as fuck nuts. Even in the lobby, I'm lagging as... even in the spawn room, I'm lagging as fuck nuts. And there's the real hell. And then the real hell begins. Fuck. Oh, for fuck me. Oh, for fuck me. I can't really flank. I'll try to teleport, and if I die within the next... Oh, fuck me, what? Well, at least I killed that sentry turret. Yeah! See, look, I... Whenever I thought I hit something, I never hit something, because... of the lag, like, how the fuck do you get a strong internet connection that will let you record and play the game? Answer, maybe if you pay like 10,000 pesos or something. Oh shit. Fuck me! God damn it! Mm. Fucking hell, this stupid fucking Genji motherfucker. Look at this, alright? This will never work. Yay, thank you for letting me walk it off, but at the same time, it's not really helping. It's not really helping. Yeah, no, you're not gonna give me a nano boost, not at this stage. Fucking hell, okay, you're gonna give me a nano? Nano boost to the guy who's designed to flank only and fuck. Destroy the teleporter! Well, at least I destroyed the teleporter. That way they cannot get back except for the spawn. Which is good in its own right. See, look, okay, I'm okay on that, and then suddenly everything just stutters. Everything just stutters for no reason. No one can hide from my sights. Kill the May! What the fuck? Okay. Look at this shit, alright? And she dies. Who's next? Me? Probably. Why is my fucking thing so shit? Okay, I'm ahead in there. And... fuck! So close, guys! I've had a chance to do this, and then you didn't let me do it!
Securing the objective.
Network Blues. This will be the name of the episode. Network Blues. Well... Never mind. This will be Network Blues. I had a title to go along with this, but... Yeah, go fuck your dick. Fuck me. Yay!
Attack the objective. Seize the objective.
Yeah, seize it. Oh my god, this is so bad. Not to me though, but to Widowmaker, who's literally fucking useless, and I could clearly
The enemy teleporter is here!
Oh fuck. Heal me, thank you. Yeah, you bitch, get fucked! Finally! Heroes never die, baby! Heroes never die! Die, bitch! Oh, fuck me. The advantage of having an invincibility. Fuck you, Sentry. Find their fucking teleporter already. Alright. This is good. This is good.
Let's coordinate.
This is good. Alright, so far we're doing good. We're doing fine. We're doing fine. But so far we're also doing bad. So. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm out, baby. I'm out. Ah, sneaky bitch. Oh, shit. Give me something. Thank you. I could use a heal. Very much. I'm out, boys. Teleported to a different area. Oh, fuck me, nope. Nope, this is an Audi! I'm an Audi! Alright, I just need seconds to do this.
Death comes.
Hey-oh, boys! Fuck no! Fuck no! Fuck no! Fuck! Fuck! Ah, shit! Woo-hoo. I am on fire! Shit.
Back from the grave.
The shallow grave. Really, really shallow grave. And we are fucked. We are evidently more fucked than we were ever fucked. Oh fuck. Oh fuck me! I can't flank!
You've got to be okay.
Thank you. Thank you, Anna. Thank you, Grandma. Thanks, Grandma. But at the same time, I gotta hate you, because, like, you can't really fucking flank this team. I mean, you can't really can't fucking flank. Not unless you've got a death wish or something. Too late. I've got a death wish, and it's me getting the fuck out of here. Anyone who dares try to come through here will be fucked. Oh, you motherfucker! You motherfucker! I can't believe your dick! Oh well. We've got a minute 50, and I think I can pull this off. I think I can pull this off. One part of me thinks I can pull this off. The other part thinks, well, I'm gonna be dying. Oh my god. Okay. I gotta be fast, I gotta be quick. Alright. Hello, bitch! If you don't clear out the fucking way, you're gonna get fucked, dude! Ah, shit! I'm out, boys!
60 seconds.
It's only a matter of time. I'm basically baiting him out right now. Fuck. Damn it, he reflected my shit.
Heroes never
have seconds. Oh, great, thank you, you could've... Oh my god, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Alright, keep that point contested or something. I'll think of a way. I think. Keep it contested. Never mind, we're lost. We've lost the objective, and my recording stuttered for a second. Shit! God damn it! Dick. Well, there goes that play. Yeah. Yeah. Can I really blame myself for having a... For a... And they just fell for it. Yeah! I gotta commend the D.Va. There's really nothing I could do. There was really nothing I could do at this point, so... Yeah... But on the good side, though... At least I got that. At least I got two career bests. So, yeah. With that out of the way, I guess I can end this episode on a really, really shit note again. So, thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to see more from me, click the subscribe button and leave a like and comment below. I'd love to hear your suggestions on how I could improve this channel and the series as a whole. And I'll see you guys in the next video. But till then, keep on shocking.